SSLC model exam March 2021 physics english medium part 3 23 മുതല 34 വരെയുള്ള questions ആണ് അതിന്റെ ഉത്തരങ്ങളാണ് ഈ വീഡിയോയിലെ 23rd question the given figure represents the parts of a moving coil microphone identify the parts labeled as a b answer A permanent magnet B voice coil Next how is the sound wave falling on the device get converted to electrical signal explain Answer the voice coil is situated in the magnetic field the diaphragm connected to voice coil vibrates in accordance with the sound wave falling on it as a result electrical signals are generated in the voice coil 24th question write any two methods to reduce the transmission loss in power transmission answer by increasing the voltage up to 220 kV the current flowing through the conductor is minimized by joule's law heat loss can be reduced next point by increasing the thickness of the conductor b write the names of any two electric lines that brings electric power to your house phase line and neutral answer phase line and neutral 2nd question observe the figure use new cartesian sign conversion to fill the given blanks radius of the curvature of the given mirror is 30 cm distance from the mirror to the object u equals minus 60 cm focal length of the mirror f minus 15 image is formed at a distance v equals uf divided by u minus f equals 900 divided by minus 45 equals minus 20 cm. 26th question an image is obtained at a distance of 40 cm away from a convex lens when the object placed at the same distance on the opposite side write any two characteristics of the image obtained answer image have the same size it is real and inverted it is inverted write the focal length of the given lens u equals minus 40 v equals plus 40 focal length equals uv by u minus v minus 1600 divided by 80 equals plus 20 cm 27th question which color of sunlight is most scattered in the atmosphere answer violet explain the reason for the red color of rising and setting sun answer during sunrise and sunset light reaching as from the horizon has to travel long distance through atmosphere during this long journey colors of shorter wavelength would be almost fully lost due to scattering then the red light which undergo least amount of scattering decides the color of horizon that is why sun appears red during sunrise and sunset Next question, 28th question. Tabulate the following energy sources as green energy and brown energy. Example for green energy, sun, wind and biogas. Example for brown energy, naphtha, coal and CNG. Twenty-ninth question. Observe the figure. Calculate the total resistance in the circuit. Neglect the resistance of connection wires. B. Calculate the heat generated in this circuit in 5 minutes. C. If one more resistance of 50 ohms is connected in series, what happens to the heat? Answer: series la aya karanam kondu total resistance R1 plus R2 equals 80 plus 35 equals 115 ohm. Second, calculate the heat generated in this circuit in 5 minutes. Answer: V equals 230 watt. Heat generated in 5 minutes. 230 into 230 into 300 seconds. 5 minutes, 5 into 60. 300 second divided by 115. Answer: 138,000 joule. C question: if one more resistance of 50 ohms is connected in series, what happens to the heat generated? Answer: if one more 50 ohm resistor is connected in series, the amount of heat generated is decreased. Next question. An electric bulb of 60 watt power is connected on 240 watt mains. Write the current through the bulb. Answer: current through the bulb I equals P by V. 60 by 240 equals 1 by 4 ampere. Next, how is the safety fuse connected in a branch circuit? Answer: in series. C question: explain the working of a safety fuse. Answer: during the entire time of passing of current through a circuit, a small amount of heat is generated in the fuse wire, but this heat will be transmitted to the surroundings. When current that flows into the circuit exceeds the permissible limit, the heat generated becomes excessive. Since more heat is generated in unit time than the heat transmitted, the fuse wire melts. Thirty-first question. Observe the picture. Which type of generator is given in the picture? Answer: AC generator. Write the working principle of this generator. Working principle is electromagnetic induction. Whenever armature starts to rotate between magnet, then an EMF is induced in the armature coil. Draw the graph of the output EMF of the above generator. D. How is the graph differ from the graph of the output EMF from a DC generator? The direction of current in DC generator is in the same direction. Next question. The block diagrams represent two type of transformers. Identify the step up transformer from the figure. Justify your answer. Figure A is step up transformer. Reason: number of turns in secondary coil is more. Thick copper wires are used in primary coil. B, some coils in the transformers shown in the figure are made up of thick wires. Why? Answer: because more heat is developed in that coil. Current is more, which leads to the spark and melting of the wire. In order to avoid this, thick copper wires are used. Number 33. Redraw the given figure and complete the two light rays to get an image on the principal axis. B, write the position of the image. Position between F and 2F. Write any two characteristics of the image obtained. Image is real, inverted, and diminished. Diminished. Next question, last question. 34, question number 34. A light ray falls obliquely from glass to air in different angles are shown in the figure. Which diagram represents the critical angle of a glass? Which diagram represents the critical angle of glass? Write the value of critical angle. Answer: figure B, critical angle is 42 degree. Explain the total internal reflection. When a ray of light passes from, answer: when a ray of light passes from a medium of higher optical density to a medium of lower optical density at an angle of incident greater than the critical angle, the ray is reflected back to the same medium without undergoing refraction. This phenomenon is known as total internal reflection. C, if we replace the medium air with water, is there any change in critical angle of glass? Answer: yes, the value of critical angle changes because the speed of light in that medium changes. When water is used, the optical density increases. As a result, the bending of light varies. It can be found out that critical angle increases.